Why? The question I want to ask, I want people to understand that anything we preach here on this platform is gospel from heaven. Do you know the level of hypocrisy in the zoo? What I'm preaching tonight is about the wickedness of a black man, their stupidity, their ignorance, their jealousy and enviousness. And I want to prove to you that it is because of a combination of all these things that is why you can never rise up to defend what is good. A black man cannot rise up to defend that which is right unless they are benefiting from it directly, especially in the zoo. Now, there is something called equity, fairness, and justice, which is natural justice that should underpin every civilized society. Fairness and justice everywhere you go to. Any society that has fairness and justice, you will see them, they will improve. Now, listen. Olisametu is in prison. Olisametu was the former PDP spokesperson. Why is Olisametu in prison? They said Olisametu received 400 million naira, naira or not dollars, naira, from Dasuki. Olisametu, in keeping with, of course, what I call the demands of democracy, which is to criticize, of course. Olisametu was criticizing the late Buhari before he died. Buhari felt offended because he's a dictator. And asked for Olisametu to be arrested. That Olisametu received 400 million naira from Dasuki. Good. 400 million. Olisametu is in jail. Olisametu got that money to fight PDP. The money was given to Olisametu by PDP, not government, by PDP. Understand this. Party politics, so money for party politics, yes? The same way that Trump can come and, you know, they pay advertisers in the USA. You know, it's a very expensive business to run a campaign. The same way that perhaps the chief campaign manager for the Republican Party will go and take money from the Republican Party, of which Trump is the head, to go and fund campaign. I'm not saying from the budget. These are money donated or contributed by people. But they do things differently in the zoo. In the zoo, things are done differently. Now listen carefully, please, to Olisametu's case. Olisametu was jailed, tried and jailed by a Biafran judge. Understand this all very well. The reason why Abang jailed Olisametu was because Abang was ignorant, stupid, jealous and envious of Olisametu. How come this my classmate can be doing very well? They are hearing his name everywhere. I'm going to jail him. Why am I saying this? Because no Fulani judge, listen carefully, no Fulani judge has ever jailed a Fulani politician for corruption. And who are the most corrupt people in the zoo? I don't know the Fulani people. I want people to understand that even judges who are in the zoo suffer from the same disease as ordinary people on the ground. You are following me? Do you see how corrupt they are? Do you see what envy and jealousy can do? Abang was Olisametu's classmate. But because this man, I'm just a judge, is only when I get when I go to election tribunal, I get some money. But you are doing very well. They are hearing your name everywhere. You are a big wig in PDP, so I'm going to jail you. A Biafran. Do you see, you know that, you know, we Biafrans, other people, they have their own traitors, but our own is a special breed. Possessed. Judge Abang jailed his own brother to please his Fulani masters, yes? But no Fulani, the thing about treachery, sabo, their ignorance and stupidity is that they never listen. Just like when the Igbo governors, I wouldn't say Igbo because Wike wasn't amongst them, neither was Ifeanyi Okorie, when they gathered together, Southeast governors, to proscribe IPOB. Not that we did anything wrong, but because, you know, now the canon was becoming too popular. They are everywhere you go. They don't want us to hear. It's always IPOB, now the canon all the time. Please, let us call the Flannies to kill him. These are governors that people voted for. Are you listening? But in all the years of OPC agitation, in all the years of the agitation of my fellow Biafrans in the Delta, in the Crete, in southern Biafra, let me put it that way, at no time did their governors gather to give them away. Never. Yoruba governors never sat together. Umbatse in the middle belt, no time did the governors sit together and say, let us give them or invite the soldiers to come and kill them. It's only the Southeast. Ask yourself why. Any day you understand that, you will begin to unravel the mystery of what envy and jealousy can do to the brain of a black man, especially an Igbo man. Very deadly. Very, very deadly. Or should I say in a Biafran? It's very deadly and brutal. Now listen. Olisametu is in jail, 400 million naira. Given, not hidden, given to him in broad daylight to go and run PDP campaign. Somebody else called Ize Iyamu received 700 million from the same Dasuki. But today he is the APC candidate in Edo State. He is not in jail. He's in APC. Where your corruptions are for, where all the sins of corruption are forgiven, you're wiped clean. He took self more than Olisametu. Now, there is no equity and fairness. You cannot put Olisametu in jail for 400 million, whereas Ize Iyamu collected 700 million from the same Dasuki. Today, he is contesting to be a governor. Tell me the justice in that. And tell me why I must try to be a Nigerian citizen. Just tell me why. My own brother is in jail. He's a Yamu. I don't know if he's from, maybe he's from Igodomiko, then he might be a brother, I don't know. Elizabeth is in jail for 400 million. Somebody collected 700 million, but he's not in jail. And you're telling me that there is equity and fairness in such a place. You're telling me that such a zoo is not supposed to burn and fall. You're telling me that such a country should stand a blatant in broad daylight. How many people have come? I was castigating Olisametu before he was sent to jail. Let me ask you, how many of his fellow politicians are campaigning for him to come out? How many, I'm asking? Olisametu did nothing. Only all that Fulani needs to hang you is to get your brother who is jealous of your achievement. That is all they need. That is the only thing they need. That is all the child, the only thing they need. That is all. When they came after Olisametu, did they use one Mustafa Al Ibrahim to jail him? No. They use Aban, a Biafran. Do you know, people don't know this. People talk about proscription of IPOB and labeling of IPOB a terrorist organization. Do you know that it was not the Fulani that first proscribed IPOB? It was Igbo governors. Are you aware of that? Governors of the Southeast, are you aware of that? Before anybody else, they sat down and their concern was that, unbelievable. That is what you need. Once you tap into the brain, do you remember that woman that shot Martin Luther King? She was a black woman, you know. Do you know who killed Malcolm X? Some black people. They said they had issues with him, Elijah Muhammad, and they killed him. Blacks. Who killed Biggie? Black people. Who killed Tupac? Shakur, black people. That's the way we are. That's how we roam. Our envious nature is destructive. Very, very destructive. Two people. That is why, you know, in those days when we used to castigate or harness and all the rest of them, because of cases like this. Yeah, Olisametu is the only politician convicted and serving in prison. The only one. And the rest are all Christians. There is no Muslim there. None, of course not. Ibrahim Lamonde, $5 billion gone, EFCC. All of them now thieves, everybody zero. Osimhen just himself took trader money. Everybody's on the run. Now you understand the zoo that some of you claim you are one Nigeria. Do you see how foolish you are, how useless you are? Do you see how daft you are, all of you? Defending the indefensible. Somebody collected 400 million is in jail. Somebody took 700 million is got the flag from their presidency to go and contest for governorship. And you're telling me that sensible people should belong to such a country? Is that what you're telling me? Is that what you're telling me? Zoo animals, is that what you're telling me? Zoo animals, are you telling me that I should belong to a country where somebody, you get somebody 400 million, he's in jail. You give another person 700 million, the person is a cent outside. You know, people were saying, oh, they're insulting elders. They never knew the reason why.